we've been taken advantage of for far too long. People in West Virginia and all over rural America and all over every rural state in America has suffered. We have a chance to fight back. We want a level playing field. We'll compete anyone level. And what we're saying is, if a country is going to charge us 20% to put our product in their market, shouldn't we reciprocate and charge the same coming in? Why should we give up our market? You know, why do we just concede to that?